Branch Area High School proudly presents Andrew Lloyd Webber's The Phantom of the Opera.
May I commence at 20 francs? Oh, compliment, gentlemen. 15, then. 59, then. Thank you. Yes, 20 from you, sir. Thank you very much.
25.
Yes, 25 on my left. Thank you, madame. 30? 30 once. 30 twice. Sold for 30 francs for the Comte de Chenille. Thank you once again, sir.
Boy.
A collector's piece, indeed. Every detail. Exactly as she said. She often spoke of you, my friend. Your velvet lining and your figurine of lead. Will you still play when all the rest of us are dead?
Lot 666, the lady gentleman. A chandelier in pieces. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera, a mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, this is the very chandelier that figures the famous disaster. Our workshops have restored parts of it and fitted it with new electric light, so we have a glimpse of how we look for the closing of the sun. Perhaps we may scare away the ghosts of so many years ago. With a little illumination, gentlemen!
Thank you.
On that day, that was so distant day, Where's Bouquet?
He's no one concerned for our prima donna.
Bouquet, chief of flies. He's responsible for this. Bouquet, God's sakes, man. What's going on up there?
Please make sure don't look at me. As God as my witness, I was not at my post. Please make sure there's no one there. And if there is, then it must be a ghost.
Such insolence! Signora, please, these things do happen.
These things do happen? You have been in 5 minutes, what do you know? See, these things do happen all the time. You stop them from happening? No! And you're as bad as him, these things do happen. If you don't stop these things from happening, this thing does not happen! Ubaldo Andiamo!
Well, I don't think there's much more I can do to assist you, gentlemen. If you need me, I should be in Frankfurt.
No, wait, please! Lots will be back.
You think so, messieurs? I have a message, sir, from the Opera Ghost.
Good heavens, you're all obsessed!
He merely welcomes you to his opera house, commands that you continue to leave box 5 open for his use. It reminds you that his salary is due.
His salary?
Monsieur Lefebvre paid him 20,000 francs a month. Perhaps you can afford more with the Vicomte de Chenies, your patron?
Madam, I hope to make that announcement myself.
Will the Vicomte be performing this evening?
Madam, who is understudy for the role?
There is no understudy for the role, monsieur. The production is new.
Christine Dyer can sing it, sir.
The chorus girl?
She's been taking lessons from a great teacher.
From whom?
I don't know, sir.
Oh, not you as well, Andre. Can you believe it? A full house and we're going up the console.
Let's just think, Green, so she's been not hot.
Very well.
From the beginning of the aria, then, mademoiselle, gentlemen.
On that day, but not so distant day, when you were born.
Yes, you did well. You will be impressed. And you, you are a disgrace tonight. Such tempting feet, such wrong maison. Come and practice. Now.
Bravo. Bravo.
Thank you.
Who is that in there?
I am your angel of music. Come to me, angel of music.
Christine! Angel!
Thank you. Grind up your mind, let your fantasies unwind to this darkness which you know you cannot fight. The darkness of the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dreams. Purge all thoughts of life you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit
it. Can you even bear to look or tear to aim up this loathsome carcass? Tongues a secret, dreams of beauty, but could a sting of fear can turn to love? It's true, you know you have to find the meaning of the repulsive cause. Words in hell are secretly yet for him. Secretly. Oh, Christine.
We must return. Those two fools who robbed my art probably missed you. Covers does a moonlight flit. Half your cast disappears, but the crowd still cheers. Oh, better to hell with Book and Hall or Scandal. You're sure to have it.
Damnable, where we all walk out, this is damnable.
Audrey, please don't shout, it's publicity. The take is fast, free publicity.
We have no cast.
But Andre, have you seen the cue?
It seems you've got one too. Yeah, Andre with a charming gala. Miss Teen enjoyed a great success. We were hardly bereft when Carlotta left. Otherwise, the chorus was entrancing, but the dancing was a lamentable mess.
Dear friend, just a brief reminder. My salary has not been paid. Send in care of the ghost by return of post. PTO. No one likes a debtor, so it's better if my orders are obeyed. Who would have the gall to send this? Someone with a puerile brain. These are both sad of gene.
Who the hell is he?
Oh, prevost. It's really not amusing.
He's abusing our position.
In addition, he wants money.
He's a funny sort of spectre. Tricks, spectre, entertainer, nothing plainer. He is literally quite sick. You mean Carlotta?
Miss Carlotta, where is she?
Well, how should we know?
I take it that you sent me this note.
What's all this nonsense? Well, of course not.
Don't look at us.
You there?
Of course not!
We're in the dark.
Listen, don't argue. Isn't this the letter you wrote?
What is it that we're meant to have wrote?
Written.
Do not fear for Miss Dye,
The angel of music has her under his wing. Make no attempt to see her again.
If you didn't write it, you did. Meant to have sent. Your days at the opera popular are numbered. Christine Daae will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune should you attempt to take her place.
Far too many notes for my taste, and most of them about Christine. All we've heard since we came is Miss Daae's name.
Miss Daae has returned.
She said, I think our meeting is adjourned. Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she went home. She needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur, she will see no one.
Has she seen? Has she seen?
Here, I have a note.
Let me see it!
Please. Ladies and gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last shot.
Christine Daae has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress. In the new production of Il Muto, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy. And put Miss Daae in the role of Countess. The role is Miss Daae plays false with charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting, in a word, ideal.
I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Thank you. Thank you. of your brow.
coming.
Splendid party.
Look forward to a bright new year.
Quite a night, I'm impressed.
What does one says? Here's to us. It's a toast to all the city.
Such a pity that the Phantom can be here. Thank you.
Did you think that I had left you for good? Have you missed me, good messieurs? I have written you an opera. Here I bring the finished score. Don Juan triumphant. I advise you to comply. My instruction should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
Inventor too, monsieur. They had boasted once for the Shah of Persia, the amazing years.
Who was this man?
A freak of nature, more monster than man.
Deformed?
From birth, it seemed.
I cannot.
And then, he went missing. He escaped.
Go.
They never found him. It was said he had died.
But he didn't die, did he?
The world forgot him, but I never can. For in this darkness
so
I have seen him again.
Man.
I've said too much, monsieur.
Wait, no!
Too much, and there have been too many accidents.
Accidents? Madame Jerry!
Orchestrations. We need another first bassoon. Every note's overblown and the third trombone has to go. The man could not be deaf, so please preferably one who plays in tune.
Dear women vis-a-vis my opera, some chorus members must be sacked. If you could find a witch has a sense of pitch, wisely though, I've managed to assign a rather minor role to those who cannot act.
Oh,
what is it now?
Now, what's the matter?
Have you seen the size of my heart?
Signora, listen!
It's an insult!
Not you as well!
Just look at this, it's an insult!
Please understand! Signora!
What does that have to do for my heart?
If you can call this gibberish art!
Ah, here's our little flower!
Was dying with the lady of the hour! You'll secure the largest behold in this dark one!
Christine dying, she doesn't have the voice!
Signora,
then I take it you're agreeing.
It appears we have no choice.
She's the one behind this, Christine dying.
How dare you?
I'm not a fool.
You evil woman, how dare you?
You think I'm lying?
This isn't my fault. I don't want any part in this plot.
Miss Dying, surely.
But why not?
It's your decision, but why not? You have a duty.
I cannot sing it, duty or not.
Christine, Christine, you don't have to. They can't make you.
Please, monsieur, another note. Fondest greetings to you all. A few
few instructions just before rehearsal starts. Madonna must be taught to act, not a normal trick of strutting around the stage.
But on one must gain some weight. It's not healthy at a man of Pyongyi's age. And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not the arts. As for Miss Christine Dye, no doubt she'll do her best. It's true, her voice is good, she knows, though, should she wish to excel, she has still much to learn. If pride will let her return to her teacher, her teacher. Your obedient friend
and angel. I can't do it.
We have all been blind, and yet the answer is staring us in the face. This could be the chance to ensnare a clever friend.
Well, listening!
Don't worry. Shall play his game, perform his word, but remember we are the ace. For if Miss Dye sings, he is certain to attend.
We make certain the doors are barred.
We make certain our men are there.
We make certain they're armed.
The curtain falls. His reign will end.
Madness!
But not if it works.
Not if it works. Oh!
who tangle with the one.
No, no!
Chorus,
please rest.
Those who tangle with the one.
No, nearly, but no.
Bang, 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 bang.
His way is better. At least he makes it sound like music.
Signora, would you speak that way in the presence of the composer?
The composer is not here, and if he were
I'm
here...
To the left, Signora.
Those who tangle with Don Juan.
What does it matter what notes we sing?
Signora, have patience.
Those who will tangle
There is no music here, no beauty.
No one will care if it is right or wrong. Those who tangle with Don Juan.
Those who tangle with Don Juan.
Sisante, sisante, it's Oteranama.
Friend.
lust, so helpless, yearning for my guidance.
Angel of love, or friend, or phantom, who is it there
saving? Have you forgotten your
thank you.
hasn't got a chance.
My heart's like broken
sword, conquest is assured. If I not forget myself and laugh,
is set and waits for its prey. You have come here in pursuit of your deepest urge, in pursuit of that wish which till now has been silent, silent. Succumb to me, and now you are here with me, with no second thoughts, decided, past the point of no return, no backward glances.
Roger. Thank you.
I did it all for you, and all for nothing. make your choice.
What kind of life have you known? God, give me courage to show you.
Hide your face so the world will never find.